is the Lord. Great is the Lord. And greatly to be praised. Woo, hallelujah. Hallelujah. We've been praising the Lord from Jerusalem, and we've been giving him the praises here. But God wants all of Israel to bless his name, amen? So tonight, we're gonna offer this one to him, Tel Aviv style.
Oh,
Nearly 3,000 years ago, God established this mountain as chief among all the mountains of the world. There are some higher, some grander, but none more lovely, because where the presence of the Lord is, there is true beauty. I believe that in the heart of God, ever since he established the city, he desired to have a people drawn out and called out who would stream to this city to worship the true and living God. Yeshua the Messiah said, "Jerusalem, Jerusalem, I long to gather you as a hen gathers her chicks, but you are not willing. And you will not see me again, Jerusalem, until you say to me, Baruch haba, b'shem Adonai." And tonight we stand in the gap in this city proclaiming to him, "Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord."
Baruch haba, b'shem Adonai, blessed is he who comes. Baruch haba, b'shem Adonai, who comes in the name of the Lord. Now arise, O Lord, come to your resting place, you and the ark of your mind. As we're clothed with your righteousness and celebrate aloud. Baruch haba, b'shem Adonai, blessed is he. Baruch haba,
And in thy great compassion, I will come into God, I want to go. presence, O God. I delight to be in your presence. There's fullness of joy in your presence. Fullness of joy, pleasure at your right hand. In your presence, here in your presence, in your presence, that's where I am strong.
God, we delight to be in your presence. Lord, we delight to be where you are. If you're looking for a place to begin a fire that will engulf the earth, light your light in this place tonight. We lift up our hearts to you, mighty one. We delight in you. We glory in who you are. And the prophet said, this shall be a sign unto you. A virgin shall conceive and shall bear a son. And you'll call his name Emmanuel, God who is with us. But he would also be known by other names. Counselor, El Gibor, Mighty God. Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace, Wonderful One.